Hi everyone, it's Catherine again here with Coupon Cart Club, just doing a unbox video that I received from Influencer. Influencer is a company that you sign up for and you get free products. You do just like basic reviews, and they send you like free products like almost every month. This month I actually got the Dove Men's Care Plus. So I'm just gonna be doing the unboxing. Unfortunately, I'm not gonna be doing the testing out. My husband is actually gonna be doing the testing out this month. So he's just gonna let me know, and I'm gonna try to take pictures as much as I can and just get the best review that I can, and then do like a review video for you guys. Hopefully I'll try to get him on camera so he can do it, but sure. So for the people who are new, just in case, I do have a meeting every Tuesday night. All you have to do is send me a quick email at couponcartclub@gmail.com, and we meet up, we talk about coupons, savings, how we get free stuff, and a whole bunch of other things that has to do with saving money. Okay, so let's just jump into what's going on. It says, care makes a man stronger, with the little plus sign thing there. I know Dove Plus Men products have been out for a while, but a lot of these companies, you know, revamp their products and decide to send them back out. So usually when you're signed up for a program like this, you're the first people to actually try it. Sometimes when they send stuff, they send like regular size samples, which I'm about to show you in a second. Okay, so it looks like I got a full kit this time. Yay, I'm excited. All right, so the first one is the, let me make sure I get it right, is the body and face wash. So the body and face wash, hydration for healthier, stronger skin, micro moisture technology. So this Dove Care Extra Fresh Flavor Cooling Agent is the 13.5 ounce. So, you know, this is the regular size bottle that we usually get at like CVS or Duane Reade. Sorry about the lighting. I'm fighting against natural and fluorescent lighting. So yeah, this is like the regular size one that you usually get at CVS or Rite Aid on sale. So we get it completely free, and all you have to do is write a little review about it. So this is the body and face wash. Okay, so next is the shampoo plus conditioner. What does that say? Fortify shampoo plus conditioner. So the shampoo and conditioner makes your hair stronger, more resistant. It's engineered to specifically for men's hair. So normally my husband is bald. But for this situation, he's going to have a little hair on his head just so he can try out the shampoo and conditioner. And this one is the 12-ounce 2-in-1. I'm not too sure if he has tried this specific one before, but I know that he has tried the Dove's Men's Care. So we'll see. See how it smells. Smells pretty good. Yeah. So I'm excited. I can't wait. Little exciting. Okay, next up is the dry spray anti perspirant. So the deodorant. Gotta smell good. Deodorant. All right, so the dry spray anti perspirant goes on instantly dry, and it tough on sweat and not on your skin. It's 1/4 moisture technology, clinically proven to non-irritate formula. So usually men's deodorant usually irritates men's underarms. So there's usually always a problem with men buying men deodorant. They usually buy women deodorant. So this one says that it's non-irritant formula. So we'll see. It does have a 45-hour powerful protection. This is the 3.8-ounce spray bottle. So, basically, shake well each use. hold can at least 6 inches from the underarm. Spray underarm to feel the difference. Tough on sweat and not on skin. Okay, so we'll see. We'll have a review ready for you guys. Let you know the formula is better. I don't know what it is why usually men's deodorant is a little harsher on people's bodies, but I don't know. I think, you know, it was so funny. When I was growing up, the only deodorant that I would use, and this is, I know it's a little weird, that was man's deodorant was Mitchum. And I used to use man's Mitchum deodorant, and I know you guys are probably like, what? And I used to love it because it used to last so long, and I used to sweat a lot. So it would be my favorite deodorant, and I would use it all the time. And then I was so glad, you know, when I'm finally an adult, they have a new women's 48-hour gel Mitchum deodorant, and I love them. So whenever those coupons are out, if you don't like using Mitchum, you can definitely send them to me. You know, let me know you have some extra Mitchum coupons. I'll share some of my other coupons with you. We can definitely trade. So, you know, put a comment down below. All right, last but not least is the Body and Face Bar. This is the Extra Fresh Invigorating Formula. It has 1/4 moisturizing cream. It's for body and face. Keep in mind, a lot of times men don't notice that if they don't put moisturizer on their face, it doesn't really take care of their facial features. They just put like regular lotion. And I mean, that's okay, but you know, you definitely have to moisturize your skin. It's not just for like models or, you know, people who are like in the entertainment industry. If you want to take care of your skin, it's really important for men to have moisturizer on their face as well. Okay, so Body and Face Bar is 1/4 moisturizing cream to help maintain the skin's moisture and hydration levels. Whoops, a little thing came out. It raises away easily for a non-greasy feel. So it's a moisturizing bar that cleans and keeps your skin soft. So hopefully it does the job. I'm going to let you guys know how it works. This is a 3.17 ounce. You can get these in the store. These are all real sizes. Usually, sometimes they just usually give us like sample sizes. But this time, you know, they gave us the real deal. Like, they were like, let's go to the store and pull it out. Yes, no, definitely. So you can definitely follow them on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, at Dove Men Care, and on Facebook at Dove Men Care US. Or just go to dovemen.com and you can read more about all the information that is given here about the different products. But I know you guys are going to wait for the review video, which is going to be exciting because I haven't forced my husband to do one, but now it's going to go down. All right, my beautiful people, thank you so much for listening and watching. For my friends who would like to join our Facebook group, I'll have the link below. And just a reminder again, I'm from New York City, and if you would like to join a meeting, we have one every Tuesday night. Just send me a quick email at couponcardclub@gmail.com. Okay, everyone, have a good day. Bye.